20-year-old man and two teens are in custody for taking a woman's car at gunpoint. This happened on Cooper Road around 2 o'clock this morning. Daryl Campbell and two teens are all charged with armed carjacking. Police say the victim's car has been found.